What's going on?
Lois was just telling me about her exciting night last night.
Yeah, I don't know where he disappeared to last night, Smallville, but it turns out I was wrong about Oliver.
He's not the Green Arrow. Can you believe that? Luckily, Oliver showed up when our hero was still around, but looks like you were way off base about him. And the craziest part is he chucked a guy across an alley, right?
Oh, yeah.
And then super sped away. I mean, who does that?
It's a good thing when Oliver showed up when he did. Then you know for sure.
Oh, she knew before he showed up.
You did?
Ask her how.
How?
I kissed him.
Isn't that romantic? Oh, I'm sorry, Lois. Finish the story. This is the best part.
Well, he was holding me in his arms. And Ollie's a good kisser. Don't get me wrong. But that Green Arrow, he could teach Ollie a thing or two.